us to find the power that's inside of us.